A very good morning to you all. And first off, I'd like to welcome you all to the 20th Beautiful India Photo Competition. This year, I'm not going to say it's an expatriate photo competition because I'm happy that Indians have taken part. I'm also happy to say that we are the only company who's been able to do this successfully for 20 years. Thank you. And it is because of each and every single one of you and the beautiful entries that you give us every year. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Our three judges this year, Mr. Thomas Ricker, Mr. Sundar, and Ram Whitaker, had their work cut out for them to choose the best photographs among the 800 entries. It was actually quite entertaining because they couldn't narrow it down. They thought every entry deserved to win, didn't you? And this year we have a special category, which is wildlife. And there were two people who inspired me to come up with this category. One is Mr. Ram Whitaker, who's put Chennai on the map with his crocodile bank and snake park. And I think we all, you know, are hats off to you. Big round of applause to him. And the second person is an unsung hero. I had the privilege of meeting him a couple of months ago, Mr. Shekhar James. He has done a tremendous job. He's better known as the Birdman of India. And you know what the irony is? His profession is he runs a camera repair shop. Camera repair photo competition. But what he does is he spends 50% of his remuneration and his income to feed parakeets every day. Every day, he feeds over 3,000 parakeets. And I'd like to take this opportunity to honor him and also tell all of you that we share this planet with a host of other beings, and it is entirely our duty to give back as well. And so Global Adjustments is committed to protecting and preserving Indian wildlife. And as a small gesture to show our support, we'd like to honor him. So sir, could you please join us on stage? Snippet I'd like to share with you is, this morning we received an email from the wife of one of the Canadian Consul Generals who was here in Chennai, Anita Wedig. She sent us an email surprisingly on our photo competition day asking if we could connect her to a participant from 5 years ago because she wanted the photos from there. So you can take somebody out of India, but you can really never take India out of anybody. And thank you again for being here and enjoy the rest of the evening.